I've hiked up to Upper Dewey Lake above Skagway. So you can see the lake is still very heavily frozen over, except for the edges here now. The wall of peaks above it is just spectacular. Wish I had time to go see what the Upper Bowl has up there. Here's a rental cabin. First come, first serve. I think there's a little bit of a fee for it. Nice meadow there behind me. And some more spectacular peaks out there. Haven't explored what's on the other side of that bridge down there yet.